agree.
So we made it. We're at Roscoe's. Chad's first time eating here. We're gonna see. In my own opinion. Get her own opinion. Does anybody got an opinion? But she wants her own.
I'm back. Black. What's up, CMB fam? Sorry, we had a lot going on, so we couldn't get to the review real quick, but we definitely, well, I tried Roscoe's chicken and waffles here in LA. Bree is in the shower, but tried it. It wasn't all of that to me. It definitely wasn't. I had the chicken and waffles. I guess that's what you're supposed to get. Bree just wanted me to have my own opinion, and I really feel like it was overhyped. Definitely overhyped. But they have this sunrise drink, whatever, like orange juice and lemonade. That was pretty good. The waffle was good, but Bree's chicken, her fried chicken is better. And I have better. I guess it's that southern thing. But yeah, we also tried Randy's donuts. I got the, it's like an Oreo something. I love donuts, y'all. Like, love donuts. Like, back in Houston, Shipley's, the best. But I ended up getting an Oreo raise, something like that. It was so good. I couldn't eat it because it was definitely too sweet. But it was good. And Brie got, like, the devil's food or something like that. It's, like, chocolate. But... yo, stay tuned. Like your
stuff. Beach day. We've been in our room watching HGTV all day, telling Susan to flip the house.
Yeah. Literally flip chilling it. All flip day.
It. Or list it or love it.
We didn't like list build it, list our it, house list and list everything it. Like.
I know now that I know that wait. I now know that I want stairs to go down into my garage. Right. You said what? You want a what?
In a mud room.
A mud room. What is that? What is that? I'm out here learning new terms and stuff. Like, what is a mud room? But whatever it is,
I didn't know
need
that
it.
That was a
name. Mud room and a laundry room is not the same thing, by the way.
Not the same.
So don't get it confused.
We did not know some. Ooh, the waves are nice.
But yeah, we are out here chilling. Wait, we can take pictures out here. Yeah.
All in our video.
Right. Y'all got a little glimpse of my go-to poses.
Boy. So, with so the peaceful. Swim trunks.
Y'all, we a little behind. Not behind, but we just a little. Oh, I'm sorry. She wanted y'all to see our swim trunks. You have it, you know.
It's really nice out here. It's like, I want to say like 70 degrees.
If that, y'all. As y'all can see, the sun loves my skin.
The water ain't no Florida water.
Definitely not. We at a, we in Galveston 2.0.
We at Santa Monica Beach right
now.
Oh
yeah, Santa Monica, that's where we at.
We might walk the beach depending on how Bree feeling.
I definitely want to walk the beach. Definitely want to walk the beach. I want to go see some more stuff.
But it's nice. We're having a nice little peaceful moment.
Yes, we need to get our mental together. That's why we didn't really, you know. But we got y'all now. We got y'all. We together. Had to get some sleep. First of all, I've been asleep.
We haven't.
I had to sleep. Y'all, I worked 34 hours in 2 days. I'm just letting them know why I had to sleep. You a hater. Such a big hater. Another pose, sorry y'all. It's like a second hand, second nature thing. What? She only want shit.
Footage
coming soon. Oh, we trying to
Oh, a chicken hot dog with bacon wrapped around it.
A bacon wrapped chicken hot dog is really all she has to say. A bacon wrapped chicken hot dog. That's it. It's so simple.
Onions and green chili. And I had like mustard, ketchup, mayo. It was I guess good. I don't know if that's like the thing out here or what. Because I've seen like 2 or 3 people cooking it. But it was good. She tried to give me some churros, but I like my churros.
Yeah, the lady said they was hot. I feel like if she's standing outside, it's hot.
No, if she's standing outside, they're not fresh. I didn't see no oven around.
It's hot.
No,
she
microwave.
Didn't lie. She did not lie.
She didn't
have
no bag.
She didn't say fresh. She said hot. So sis ain't lying.
I've been okay.
Sis is not lying. She said hot.
Yeah, I hate sand and it's like everywhere.
I said, Chastity, let's bring a towel to the beach. That's doing too much. You always
Man,
doing too much.
Look.
Now she's sitting in this sand.
So she said we're gonna get in the water.
No, Brianna doesn't get in water.
I was okay with getting the towel. I don't know what happened.
You happened. Well, we'll go walk around or something.
Yeah, it's...
And take y'all on our journey. It's 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock.
It's 5, 6 o'clock. 7.
This is our first time out the hotel room, y'all.
First time today. We really been chilling, though. Like, had a mental break. Chill talk.
Yeah. My arm is on fire
Last
from holding.
Last night, we had pizza and a Slurpee from 7-Eleven. She never been to 7-Eleven,
y'all. Never been, and that was so good.
Never been to 7-Eleven, so definitely have to go get a Slurpee.
And our hotel right next to it, so I'm going back. It's like a little walk.
Put on game. Again, what was the number last time? I got a lip gloss. My lip gloss is popping.
Gotta catch that light, hunty.
But,
it looks better over here.
We are number like 61.
And nobody cares.
61.
Debatable.
Oh, give me some new gloss.
No.
Come on.
No.
Hey.
This lip gloss not cheap. Actually, y'all, let me show y'all what lip gloss that I'm wearing. It is only $5, but
he out here searching for...
I think...
Dude searching for gold, y'all. He got those little metal detectors.
I'm trying to find his lip gloss for y'all.
Oh my gosh. My dude, he's searching.
Bleepers.
He going
to
find
some. I'm such an unorganized person. It's sitting in this pouch. Because I got a little makeup pouch.
I haven't seen this since, like, on TV. This man is really out here with a detective.
We all over the place, but.
Fully clothed and everything.
I couldn't find my stuff and it's sitting right where it's supposed to be.
Oh, baby. He must do this on the daily.
He might.
Yes.
But this lip gloss is from my friend Destiny. Yes, hold it. Hold on. I need you to hold it right. $5. Let me show y'all what it look like on.
This old man tatted. Come through. It's so pretty.
She distracting me, y'all.
She's so pretty.
No. You cannot spell kiss right after I apply lip gloss. Automatic no.
Put some on.
But no.
I want some. Let me have some.
Y'all see that shimmer?
It's called
$5.
Boss.
Yes.
That's the boss one?
Yes. Look at you.
You welcome, Destiny.
Okay. It's called Boss.
Boss by Destiny.
By
it's
Destiny.
A nice little, I'm gonna give you a review. It's a nice little glisten. It got a little sprinkle dazzle up in there.
Uh-huh.
Some little glitter up in there. It's really smooth and slick.
Super soft.
Have your lips just soft.
Vegan. Y'all is vegan?
Vegan?
Mm-hmm. There she go, messing up my lip gloss.
Hey, look, I got on my lip. Lip popping.
Oh, and that sparkle still there. Mm. Yes.
Yay! One application. All right, get this off of me.
Talk about one application. Y'all, Chastity hates lip gloss. So she over here bugging. She hates lip gloss. But
It's all on your back now. I hate lip gloss and I hate glitter. And both of them are in it. Here we go.
Back pop it. But all right,
I use
not all right.
My quality spit. My lips are sexy. It's bonafide spit. If you want an order of it, I got you. Just give me about 10 days.
How much is it going to cost?
It's going to be a little costly because of the labor work. So give me about like 10 to 15 business
days. And this some certified spit right here. I'm
certified spit.
Can't get this spit nowhere else.
No.
But from Chastity Mays.
Yep. And nigga, look, my lips are moisturized. Don't put nothing on it. Nothing. Spit.
Y'all, I'm sorry she discussed this. Being disgusting. But, all right. Bye. Fuck everyone. I just run away from the daily routine. Do you know what I mean? Telling everybody you're fine and I like it. And I truly hope you don't mind, I can't fight it. I know you know why, can I hide it? Y'all, Tessity got us underneath these. She's a daredevil, and I'm really scary. I used to get a whooping a lot when I was a kid. This girl didn't get no whoopings. All right, so we are trying out a place called
Cabo Cantina,
something like that, Mexican food. Because we were told that's what you're supposed to eat when you come out here. And someone told us to go here. So we're going to go here and see what's up. A clown. All right, we'll let y'all know. You don't. All right, y'all. So we're here. It's a really cute place. We have this mega margarita. She's already eating. She came with like four shots of, I don't know what's in there, but I'm already feeling it. And as you can see, we still have this much to go. So we're gonna see what's up. They have buy one, get one free drinks. Not on the mega margarita, but on some shots and like beers and stuff. So we're gonna, of course, partake into that. So keep it coming. And then I got the steak nachos. Chaz has a burrito steak. Is it good? Yes, yes. Really nice vibes in here.
It's super cute.
All right. So Cabo Cantina was pretty cool.
How do you feel about it?
It was cool. I'm kind of lit. But at the same time, I'm on edge. Y'all don't like people in LA. It's too, I don't even know how to describe it. It's just not my favorite thing. But we walking. Burning some of these calories off. But the place was cool. That drink is pretty legit. My eyes are pretty low. I give it a, what you give it?
I give it like a 7 out of 10.
A 7? I'm gonna give it like a 6.5. Cause you know, the food was pretty generic. Whatever, like Tex-Mex.
Oh yeah. Real taco truck. What I got to say?
She wants a real taco truck. A what? Steak?
Steak and shake.
Steak and shake? We had that in Houston.
Yeah.
Not going to any places that we have in Houston.
We got a H&M.
Oh, well, we'll let y'all know when we make it back to our room. Alright y'all, we suck at this, but y'all love us through it, right? We just left Museums of Illusions. It's a lot of thinking that go into that, y'all. Like, I thought that it was gonna be put your feet here, put your hands here. No, you literally gotta figure out
how to do it yourself. I got a headache from thinking too much, but
you know,
we made it work.
We're on Hollywood Boulevard, seeing all the stars. We might have had to think too much too, because beforehand we did get a tequila flight or a Patron flight. You know, threw off my little focus for a second. But you know, we out here, it's kind of hot. I'm a little warm. We'll show y'all some pictures that we took from Museum of Illusions.
Yeah, we'll insert a little clip of our pictures.
A little clip of the pictures or whatever. Well, we are now going to Fashion Nova. We'll show y'all when we get there too. We're going to Fashion Nova. I love their jeans, so I might, you know, go ahead and get them without the shipping. And then we're going to go eat after that. Bye.
Wait. Let's get up.
Tell us you're home.
Come on, let's get up. Let's get up.
Leave me alone, because I'm up.
Are you ready?
Obviously.
Can't tell. What's up? Me and Breeze, last day.
What's up, y'all?
In LA.
We are at the Marathon store. You cannot go.
For some reason, they have it blocked off. This is the store right here. They have it blocked off. Kind of made us unhappy.
I was really trying to get a shirt, so I'm kind of sad about that. But I mean, you can take pictures right here. There's that one. There's that one. Me and Chaz took a couple pictures.
The great milk. In background, we about to go try some tacos. They said the best place to have some tacos called Taco Mill. That's where all the celebrities go. So we're gonna go try it out and see. I'm super excited. Got tacos and Kool-Aid. Super excited.
Yeah, that's her. That's right up our alley, right there. But
super excited.
We're just kind of here.
But yeah, it's getting hot outside. It's kind of, it's not pointless to be here, but.
So something along the lines of, because I really thought I was gonna get a shirt.
I got it closed.
I had my little, you know, pouting face for Chaz and everything, so she could buy me one. I guess I'll just use the card and order one online. Get one online.
So, I am completely broke.
We'll insert some pictures from here and maybe a video so y'all can see. I don't wanna get these people in my video though, but we could put like a video of the little pictures or paintings that they have on the wall here. I'm not sure if we walk
y'all,
in or what to this place.
Our Uber driver was terrible.
My God,
dog.
He was on some type of rush that I didn't even know about.
I'm saying like,
yeah, I have never experienced anything like it. They didn't like stop that the red lights are popping, then like cat, like I was like, okay. What is that about?
Yo, okay. Like, I'm about to do a review on him. Like, he does not the thing to be driving anybody around.
No, y'all, and I swear, the speed limit is 45. We going 60.
Plus.
So, and he, like, riding up on the car and going over.
Another wall of
him. And riding up on the car, whatever, whatever. It was a mess, honestly. Yeah, walking. I'm not sure we're supposed to be walking down Boston, but we going to see.
Also, like we said, we're gonna come back to you guys with some footage about Taco Place. Super excited again.
Yep. But y'all holding these people up and turning into the hood. You are in the driveway.
Y'all, we're in the hood. You know, I'm kind of clutching my pearls.
I love the hood, but you know. Man, they're good. Do we need to go this way?
Yeah.
Well. All right, y'all.
All right, y'all, so we got our Taco Mill. We got the three meat. I took a bite of it already because I couldn't wait. But we got the three meat burrito. It's shrimp, chicken, and steak. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna show you Breeze because it looks really, really good. Mm-hmm. We have to come sit at McDonald's to eat because they didn't have any like dining at the place. What kind of it? Everything, right? There you go. We also got Kool-Aid. Okay. We also got Kool-Aid. We ordered some fries, so McDonald's will be tripping. Also that too. We love McDonald's fries. But yeah. I'm gonna take another bite so I can tell y'all how good it is.
And I'm about to record the inside of mine for my Instagram, so, you know, follow me.
Y'all, this is season, like, so perfect. Like, this is wonderful. It's black-owned, too. A black-owned taco place. It's really, really good. Really, really good. Keep recording. I'm leaving.
I got the, what was it, the 3-meat burrito? Mm-hmm. You said that already?
Oh my gosh, I'm real. Brie had to slice hers in half. Half extra meat, and I can just eat the whole thing. I know.
I'm not gonna eat it all, so I just like to taste it.
Can't relate.
All right, but let me see what's up. I love you. I don't know, like, I'm not really a big Mexican person, but Chester's got me on this.
It's good, huh?
That's really good. Oh, also, I got the peach mango Kool-Aid.
I have tropical punch. It's really good.
It's sweet, but it's really good. And I never had peach mango Kool-Aid before. And peach mango is my flavor.
But it's black pizza, y'all. It's really good.
I love the black pizza and their businesses. We actually passed through this soul food place. I almost got distracted.
It was called Doolin's. It's that, where is he again? I'm not sure. I don't want to be sound stupid. I think he's like an athlete or an athlete.
Hmm?
I don't know. I can't remember what he is. I know I sound stupid, but I know he's somebody.
What's his camera? Oh, look at my home. You want to tell me my hair was looking like this? So tall? Wow. That's crazy. Well, my hair looks a mess. Alright, y'all. We are all tucked in, all tucked out. Don't want to leave. So sad.
Back to our busy lives, where we barely get to see each other. Sad, but LA owes us nothing. But we ended it off with some nice cheesecake here.
And one of the restaurants in our terminal.
We have fun. It's been real.
It's been fun.
We're actually planning our next trip.
Yeah, send us some suggestions. We'll all, like, make a poll. So where we should go next.
September, we need a break in September. It's been a lot going on. So
you know. Where should we go next?
Where should we do next?
Do some options to choose from. Some options to choose from.
Well, we love y'all.
Babe, hello. Like,
oh, you asked Vegas?
Yes.
Oh, Vegas, like Vegas. We've been to Vegas separately.
Never been together.
Plenty of times here, but we never been together. So I can definitely do one more Vegas trip. Miami.
Same thing. Been separately. Never together.
Colorado. I've been. She hasn't. But we want to do a ski trip.
Yeah. I want to go skiing in the snow.
New York, Washington. Bree doesn't like historic stuff. I'm very historical. I have no desire to go to Washington, D.C. I mean, I'll go. But yeah, but tell us where we should go next. We'll narrow it down and put up a poll or something. I'm definitely going overseas.
It's been real.
Made this game. We out. We love y'all. Subscribe. Like. Comment. Tell a friend. Tell a friend. To tell a friend. And we out. Bye.
Let me catch your eye. Let's just take our time. Just relax your mind. It's easy, don't have